If I snapped my fingers and I was in space, how would I die? Turns out most sci-fi gets this wrong. Your first problem is gonna be there's no atmosphere. So the pressure difference between inside and outside of your body would immediately cause all of the air to just rush on out of you. But don't hold your breath, because then your lungs might. Then in about 15 seconds, your brain would stop getting the leftover oxygen from your blood, so you'd black out, which is probably good because your body would be swelling up since the lower pressure would start to lower the boiling point of the water inside of your blood and tissues, turning it to vapor inside of you. Your next problem is gonna be temperature. Because there's no atmosphere, there's no ambient temperature around you, but if you were in the sun, the light would make that side of your body heat up to potentially 150 degrees Celsius, while simultaneously the other side of your body would be slowly freezing, down to negative 150 degrees. And if somehow you managed to survive all of that, you would be getting so blasted by radiation that it would probably poison you and give you cancer. And eventually you might get shred to bits by flying objects going faster than bullets. If you want to see how a spacesuit protects you from all of that, go watch our longer video right here. And if you want to see more optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.